who you are, and ask to explain that we are present down there. We call them primates. So you will be right here. I want to welcome you to the world, thank God that you are here. We have a number of distinguished music ministers who are going to be ministering here. The DJ is also here. Good vibes from the DJ. I'm sure you're going to enjoy this evening together. We have an array of dignitaries here, attempting to introduce everyone by name. It's going to create a lot of chaos here, because the number is intimidating. But we want to welcome everyone in their categories. We'd like to say that we are glad that you are here, and we want to thank God for being part of this meeting today. One moment from now, we're going to formally begin. It's a ball. It's a ballroom here. And we're going to enjoy ourselves here this evening. You're most welcome. Music will continue to play. And any moment from now, we're going to take off with the program in full force.
14 to 16. Because he has set his love upon me, therefore will I deliver him. I will set him on high, because he has known my name. He shall call upon me, and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. With long life will I satisfy him, and show him my salvation. May God bless the reading of his word.
Thank you. The next hymn, Bless My Soul, the King of Heaven. Organist.
Thank you.
first occasion when you have about six traditional rulers, paramounts in their various respects and categories, bringing for the single senator. Join with me this evening to welcome a man who, when he was in office, under the power of the office of dignity, Honorable Olufemi Akin-Bajabiamila, right here this evening. We have a distinguished senator representing Ogun East Senatorial District, as a former governor of Ogun State. This man we love so much, simply OGD. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, join me this evening to welcome. Thank you.
Dr. Larry Tenorishu, we were in school together from the morning. the University of Lagos, and we've gone through over the years. Very rarely, and I mean this, very rarely do you find a man who can combine very easily. Yes. Thank Olori Bajabiana at this step up. So I was saying, very rarely do you find a man who can effortlessly combine two opposites, dreams and rascality. Narrated Lucio was able to combine the two. Sometimes you will meet, if you find somebody who is brilliant, hardly will you find that person to be a rascal. And if you find somebody who's rascally, very rarely will you find that person to be brilliant and smart. Danny was always top of his class, both in the body, in Maryland, university. I think the only time was when he did a combined class, I can't remember what it was, something to do with business, and he was behind me. But I applaud you, Danny. You knew that an incredible life. I wish you all the best. I wish you God speed. I wish you God's grace. You will go from grace to grace. This time will be your beginning. I pray to people that again, Lord, may the best days of your past be the worst days of your future. You're still my younger brother. You've accomplished way more than I have. You're still my younger brother. You can keep your mouth shut. Position is not accomplishment. I know exactly what I'm talking about, but there's not anything you say to Larry or say about Larry. The answer is Larry. Or, for those of us who know him, he's been there, done that. No matter what it is, he's been there, done that. He can stand by you. God bless you. Congratulations.
Excellency. University, qualified as a doctor. He worked in the medical career. He became a businessman. Everything Larry has touched, he has succeeded at it. When he left and decided he wanted to be a politician, he also distinguished himself as a politician. Speaker forgot to mention that Larry was chairman of the party. He was a governorship aspirant. He was a senatorial aspirant. He was a commissioner. He became a senator. This Prince and gentleman, Prince of Okeodun, was the Senate nominee chairman on her in the 8th Senate, but correct. And through him under his watch, a lot of things were brought to the state. And the world didn't leave the suspended by the people of the state when they made the commission, the grand projects at the Federal Library Center, among so many other things. Larry, with all this, in spite of all this, the loving husband to be poor, looking for the right to his children, and a steel politician to his forgiveness. That Almighty God will grant you the grace to celebrate many, many more pathways. We'll answer all your prayers. We'll grant all the desires of your heart. Praise. You will live to fulfill your destiny. You will live to reap the fruits of your hard labor over your children, your wife, and all your constituents. You will live to see your great grandchildren all in good health and enjoy your life. Congratulations.
I'm on the road.